So let's play here on PlayStation Portal the game Sniper Elite 5. Here I have the game at this point. Let's deactivate this light. And you have a gameplay with the same game here on Asus ROG Ally. You can make a comparison at this point, and what can I tell you, definitely a bigger screen will make the difference, and a huge difference, the adaptive triggers. When you click here and when you shoot, basically you feel basically that you have that sensation like you are using it, using the gun. It's amazing to have adaptive triggers for your games.
Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnt uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihm verdammt noch mal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Ihr brutales Vorgehen hat uns gute Männer gekostet.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Something important on her. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
It's
time to move.
Hinterhältiger Mistkerl! Komm raus und kämpfe!
And here we have the adaptive triggers, but you already know what they are. Just look at this. That's why they are so amazing. Let me show you again.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Was für eine Aussicht. Grass could make some useful cover. Got to get in there before it's...
Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year. It's nearly in sight.
Nichts.
Can your voices through those walls?
Irgendwo was versteckt.
Keep focus.
Wir haben uns ja nicht mit
Get an idea of their position. Retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.